One person is hospitalized with serious injuries after a house fire in Irondequoit today. When crews arrived on Page Avenue, they found the victim outside with serious burns. We're told that victim was the only person home. It is believed the fire started in the kitchen before spreading. Although the fire was contained quickly, most of the damage was left to the garage, but the home may not be livable in the future.